Some years ago, we made a pact with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measure, but very substantially. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. A moment comes, which comes but rarely in history, when we step out from the old to the new, when an age ends, and when the soul of a nation, long suppressed, finds utterance. It is fitting that at this solemn moment, we take the pledge of dedication to the service of India and her people, and to the still larger cause of humanity.
Sare jahan se acha, Hindustan hamara. Sare jahan se acha, Hindustan hamara. Hum bulbule hain iski, ye gulsita hamara.
हिंदुस्तान एक ऐसा मुल्क है जिसमें लोगों को कभी भूखों मरने की दरकार नहीं है, लोगों को नंगे फिरने की कोई दरकार नहीं है। अपनी मूर्खता से, अपने अज्ञान से हम भूखों मरते हैं हिंदुस्तान में, अपने अज्ञान से, मूर्खता से हम नंगे फिरते हैं। ऐसा है, जितना कपड़ा चाहिए इतना कपड़ा हम पैदा नहीं कर लेते हैं, जितना अनाज हमको खाना चाहिए इतना हम अनाज पैदा नहीं करते हैं, जितना दूध हमें चाहिए वो दूध हम पैदा नहीं करते हैं। इतनी गाय, इतनी भैंस पड़ी हुई हिंदुस्तान में है, तो भी इससे ज्यादा मूर्खता मैं तो समझ नहीं सकता।
As a missionary, and so I chose India because this is a very, very full country and very, very missionary country. And so a missionary is a person who comes to give the word of God and to spread His love. A missionary is a person who is sent to be His love and compassion in the world. And so I came to India to be that. His love and compassion, to give the word of God to the people.